Hey, welcome back everyone for some more Yoshi's Woolly World for the Wii U. And it's now time to take on, well I should say play as Flame Yoshi. Now we're going to be going to Walk the Chomp to Unwind, which I always found that title to be kind of weird because in order to walk the chomp you have to unwind them, but oh well, I didn't name the course so, but I have mixed feelings about this stage. It's a good stage overall, but there's some things I don't like about it.
Thank you.
Overall, I think this is a decent stage, but, I found some of the things in here rather tedious, especially that second part with the tap-taps and you have to destroy them in order to reach that door behind those blocks and that, and I do think that this stage is just a tad bit too long, but... Oh no, and I am glad that I was able to do a perfect run of this, stage, finding everything that is, so... That makes me happy, considering this is the first time I've played this game in a while, so... But there you go, there's World 2-3 done and dusted, so... In the next video, I'll be going to World 2's fourth stage, so... Thank you guys so much for watching this, hope you guys are enjoying this series, and I'll be seeing you guys again next time.